spiraling out of control. It had to make sense. The answers. My answers.
They would nail you to a cross for trying to make them believe.
Useless creator. Playing hero. The words. Tell me the words. I needed to hear them. Couldn't be only me that caused this. I wasn't the only factor. Well, here we are, at a point of chaotic play, where deals are made unnecessary, only used to put fish inside the barrel, ready for shooting. I knew why things were like this. Doesn't mean I had to enjoy it. The blame did fall on my shoulders after all. It didn't all start out this way. There's a game called Sabrosa, mostly about making or breaking deals with our teams to increase profits inside your character or company. Even so, I'm not here to tell you how much I like this game. There's an issue that needs addressing. Every game has their cheaters, wall hacks, aimbox, etc. But on Sabrosa, there's a set of servers that have a population of these cheaters. Some of the moderators themselves make up that population. People from the outside may look at this and assume it's practically just chaos. But thankfully, those cheaters aren't playing on the server every hour, on the hour. But how does such a large population of the game even have this cheat? What does it even do? Well, it's a laser model for the game. The crosshairs in this game are more like reference points to where your gun is compared to the crosshair, and you triangulate where your bullets go from the gun to the crosshair, and that's how you aim in the game, not with the actual crosshair. However, the laser model completely bypasses this entire point. Instead of gauging your distance by firing a few guns, you don't have to. You know exactly where it is. But either way, shooting's not really encouraged in the game's meta. The game's about making or breaking deals with the other characters and companies, not about just pure gunfights itself. Either way, one of the hacker's main suspects is called Ace. He has a Discord with other people suspected to be hacking in it. One of my associates, Randy, messaged Ace personally to see what the deal was. He was personally invited to that same server with the other accused hackers. Sooner or later, he acquired the models from the server itself. I didn't want these guys to know that I was looking into this, at least not right now.
Doesn't Gravello have anti-cheat, but they don't use it? There isn't any anti-cheat in general in Sub Rosa, as far as I know. But they're aware of the laser problem, right? They just aren't really doing much about it. They're aware of the laser problem, yes, but they cannot really do anything about it. Especially since Cryptic has allowed it to be part of the game. You can even ask Tony, but Tony told me that. He wrote a bit of code that would enable server client authentication and not allow people to join with lasers, and gave it to Cryptic. Cryptic didn't put that piece of code in, so lasers in the game still happen. Yeah, dude, thanks. Just doing some investigating for a video. No problem. Also, Tony gave that code 1 to 2 years ago. Mind if I take a screenshot to send to the guy making the video? He's trying to expose the laser problem. Sure. When they mention Tony, they're talking about Tony Montana, the moderator of the Gravello servers, where it has the highest amount of users and most active servers in the game at the moment. That's why it harbors the population of cheaters. I went to ask Ace some shit. I'll send you the convo. I've got ourselves a lead. So Ace isn't really the bad guy. He's doing what's being allowed. Cryptic has been given code from Tony a year or two ago to stop the lasers, but Cryptic hasn't implemented. You want to ask Tony or should I? You should probably. But this is big news. That is Ace, by the way, right? Yes. Yeah, this is a big deal. I need to see. But yeah, you should ask or else Tony will see my channel or something, then get antsy. Plus, I also called him out a few times on the server, so I'm sure he won't be as willing. Spoke to Tony. I'll send screenshots when I'm done. But basically, he was like, yes, we know of lasers, but we don't think it's that bad. Alright, I'll look at that when I'm back from work. Thanks, man. And the devs know, but they don't really care. Also, when will you be home? Around like 7 p.m. PST. I'll see you then. I've got a couple questions about Gavol. Yeah? Is it true that you made an anti-cheat code a year or two ago? We used something like that for the tournament in December. Wasn't very effective if you mean lasers. But we decided they're not as relevant as they used to be. Otherwise, I wouldn't have made the Blender plugins public. And who knows? Maybe the game is secretly recording people who use that shit. The dev is very much aware of the exploits. So after knowing all of this, why was Ace sending out the laser models in the first place? I tried to go and find out for myself. I just wanted the answers. Hey.
What happened?
Got a few questions.
Regarding?
Lasers.
Okay. Yeah, what about them?
Why are you handing them out in the first place if there is a thing with them? Is someone else using them and you're just using them?
Said I was handing them out. What? Are you accusing me?
No.
Okay, so you said I was handing lasers out.
Nobody.
So why do you say I'm handing out lasers?
I don't know.
Any other questions?
What's your bra size? But who do you know use... Oh my... Son of a bitch. Damn it! And from there, I was stonewalled off. I guess I was right to have Randy ask Ace in the first place. How come he was so defensive with me, but not with Randy? Although I'm sure I came off a bit more standoffish than I realized. And so here we are, back to square one. Thankfully, I still have Randy on my side. Ace banned me, denied anything to do with lasers when I joined. Did you have any messages saved from the person who sent the lasers to you in the server? Yes. Can you send those? I just wanted to talk to Ace. I thought he'd be cool about it, like with you. But he immediately stonewalled. Can't really say it wasn't my fault I lost this lead either way. I came in unprepared without questions ready to go. I thought I was a lot better at improvising than I really was. But Ace is making himself look a lot more guilty than he needs to be. If the lasers weren't a big deal, like everyone else is saying, how come he banned me when I started asking questions about it?
Or maybe I was just off my rocker. I could use a change of scenery. There's the stream I keep having. I'm walking toward the light post, but every step I take, I'm just getting further and further from it. And it was a cliche in my head to think that this would lead me further from the truth. Maybe I just had to start walking backwards. I could always message Tony, but I had doubts. If Ace didn't want to give me the information, why would an official mod of the Gravello servers want to help me? So what's the point? It's just some game you play, only pixels on a screen. What does any of it matter? I enjoyed the game a lot. And I don't want some crony and his friends to mess it up just because they want to play laser. Or maybe I just want to find an excuse to play the hero and save the princess in distress from the empire that rules for the wrong reasons. Who was I to do any of this in the first place? I could always just make the anti-cheat myself. Not that I really know how to code in the first place. And like hell if the Gravello mods would even let me. I really only felt like I was trying to take care of the problem. Everybody else was quick to jump the ship. If only I felt like swimming.
Hey, I got a few questions. Do the mods use lasers as well in Gravello? No, we don't use them. Most of us have thousands of hours in the game to be able to aim properly without them.
So Angel Finn is only an Ace server because she's good friends with Ace? Ace is kind of an old friend, from the time even before Ultra Corp. So he's just an old-timer that most mods are friends with. The guys who are known to have been using lasers probably went clean after Alpha 29, Update 29 Sabrosa. Well, now that there's public plugins, it's impossible to know who really has them. How come the word impossible is being thrown around so much? Impossible this, impossible that. I have something to show all of you.
Oh, would you look at that? Seems like Ace sent someone the laser models. And that someone was my friend Randy, otherwise known as Asian Inbound. But it's okay, those models don't even matter anymore because that's before Alpha 29. Let's just check the data and make sure... For those of you that don't know, Alpha 29 was released December 22nd, 2017. And when Ace sent those models to Randy, that was during build Alpha 33, late 2018. Randy went ahead and sent me these files himself, so I can see for myself if they work. And earlier in the video, who do you think those models are from? That's right, the big guy himself, Ace. I ended up being contacted again, this time from Gray, the owner of Gravello. He told me he wanted to clear a few things up. I ended up accepting all this and got my questions ready.
I wasn't really too involved with Sabrosa until version 31, which is when Gravello first made its appearance in Sabrosa.
I see. So was this a big problem for your server once users like Conquest use them all the time in Gravello?
Lasers are definitely an issue. But I wouldn't call them a major issue. There's definitely like a few people, but lasers became public knowledge when player Lucan, which is one of the modders of the game, accidentally posted a picture of himself using lasers. Lasers were not really public knowledge till that point. Then suddenly everybody knew. But the big problem with lasers is there's no real way to tell who is using, because some of the people in this game are just so good at the game, namely Moo or Invader Moo, Toolhead, Angel Finn's also crazy good, John Wick or Lenny. Like, these people, you could be convinced that they're using lasers, but I can tell you they're not. They're just stupidly, and so that kind of makes it really hard when, like, people get accused of using lasers. Is Are they actually using lasers, or are they just really good at the game? Because even myself, I've been accused of using lasers. But I never touched, or I don't even know what it looks like to have lasers.
Has Cryptic actively tried to hush down the laser thing that was going on? Or was it just more thrown at the wayside?
To my knowledge, there has been zero mention of the laser issue by Cryptic, publicly at least.
Do you believe Cryptic will ever take action in the future to stop the lasers? Or do you think that we won't see anything fixed until the actual full game release?
I can't really see them fixing the issue anytime too soon, but I could definitely see it being fixed. Currently, we're working with very minimal admin tools as is anyways, which dealing with lasers and other forms of exploits and hacking are, you know, all in the back burner. Because right now, as admins of a server, all we really have is slash ban. That's all we get. Anything other than that, we have to figure out ourselves, is either a custom modification or, you know, we have a pretty ridiculous Google document that we use to track ban. It's not an ideal, but we do what we can.
I see what you mean. And the reason that you started the Gravello servers, that was basically to kind of put those to the wayside, the whole laser issue, is that right?
Yeah, well, not just that. I'm not sure how long you personally have been around for Sabrosa, but when I got more involved in the community, it was toxic. Like, bad. Like, it made Rust look friendly bad. So Gravello, I made Gravello as a way to have proper servers that had a good connection, because There's a reason nobody plays on the official servers. They're laggy. And that's, you know, no fun. So, a server that's not laggy actually has rules. Because, you know, no real rules on the official. Or at least lacking the moderation team to enforce them.
Let me see here. Because I originally thought that Angel Finn was trying to brush us all under the rug. Since she's an Ace's server. An Ace is like known to give out lasers to people that he deems worthy.
Ace, we've had issues with Ace. We know about Ace. But no, Angel Finn doesn't use lasers. She's been around the game for a long time. Let me tell you.
So what's your opinion on Ace? Like, has Ace always been trying to hand out lasers to people, or...?
Not that I've seen directly, but we've had other issues with Ace. He's definitely one who wants to be better than anyone else, like, no matter what it takes. So I wouldn't be surprised if he's using lasers. But we had a few issues that we actually had to make a few mods to nerf Ace, such as, like, team stacking. That was a big problem that we had with Ace, was that he'd convince everyone to join his team. And it'd be like 15, 20 people versus like 5. And it's like, come on, like, that's not cool. That's actually like the reason that anti-stacking like is in the rule set, because of Ace.
Jesus Christ. Listen, people are always going to find a way to cheat in this game, which is why this is happening. Since Alex Austin is too busy listening to his Spotify to fix this issue, let's just fix this ourselves. Link to this laser mod will be in the description. So sorry, Ace. You don't get to choose who has them anymore. We're all on the same playing field now. This might end up with Alex blocking me and banning me from the game. But so be it. There's not going to be one damn secret in this game anymore. And for those of you that do have those other cheat mods, you better keep your friends list clear. Because who knows if someone else finds it. Who knows if I find it. Of course, I don't want to throw Tony completely under the bus here. Since it's not his job to basically make the anti-cheat for the lasers. And I know there is so much you can do for your own servers, Gray. But as for you, Ace, you and your gang of laser users, it's fine. You can keep using them. It's hard to fight when the fight isn't fair.
But with you using those lasers, that's the only way it's ever going to be fair for you. And I myself may be still at the negative. But I'm going to always try to get back to zero. And when all that went down, I finally realized something. I don't need to hear the words anymore. I'm beyond the words.
Where do we start exactly?
So as a surprise to nobody, I was banned from Gravello shortly after uploading that video. The point of the video was for me to show how effective the lasers were in general. But either way.
Yeah, Gravello banned me, but it's not like they didn't have a right to. I was expecting to be banned either way, from either Gravello or just Sobrosa in general. But there's more to be said right now about the whole situation. And even though I was banned, it doesn't mean I wasn't pissed about the whole thing. About 75% of the Sobrosa community saw me use lasers in the video, and didn't watch the whole thing, only the first 4 minutes. And in doing so, they just became outrage culture incarnate.
Everyone lasers, you little bitch, bro. Or you got fucking lasers, bro.
I'm not using lasers.
Where's your...
I'm not using lasers, dude. Sorry to disappoint you.
I'm already in you. Oh shit, that's not nice, dude. Useless creator, useless creator, useless
creator. Can I grab your... Yeah, there we go.
Lastly, why are you already aiming, dude? What the heck?
What do you mean you don't even know why you don't ban me, dude?
Hey.
Because why?
Because what you did, you dumbass.
What did I do?
I fucking cheats and shit. All these goddamn noobs have fucking aim hacks.
You mean the noobs that are shooting at you right now?
Probably not them, but probably different people.
So what would you want to do? Not do anything about it? There's also a few messages by the guys who run the kennel server in Sobrosa. Some of them were just being an idiot and just threatening to TK me, as usual. But another guy named JDB tried to take down the original video by doing the old let me spam comments that will get his video taken down thing. Not to mention John Wick, a moderator for Gravello, also PM'd me saying that no more views for you, you're doing it for attention, get a job. And just the general populace of the Gravello server kinda put their pitchforks out for my video. I find it fine that John Wick's basically telling me to get a job and all this shit and I'm doing it for attention, cause as far as I know who does that with basically everyone, why should I be treated any different? Not that big of a deal. Although Max reporting the vid isn't something that I'd liked. But that's a non-issue. The video's up and it's gonna stay up. The only real problem I have is one little thing. Ace recently joined my server, and in there we had a bit of a talk. I was banned from the Gravello servers at this time. And also my friend Randy was banned from Gravello at the time as well.
Got banned from Gravello's, the Discord.
Why?
Because they're like, everyone's using lasers now, and seeing that I was the person that did give you lasers, sort of. Yeah, I got banned. But it's temporarily, said Gray.
Jesus Christ.
And there's people still rooting for you, too. So there's a chance you might be unbanned.
Has, has Gray messaged anyone else that was in the intro?
Yeah, he told, let me see, because you're not in the anymore, just because, like, stupid shit. But, he said, everyone has lasers now, says Gray.
Are you serious?
He's trying to he thinks you're pretending to be a hero. Trying to pretend he's a hero.
I'm trying to pretend that I'm a hero.
Pretend. I don't know what that means.
I guess he's saying I'm only trying to pretend to be a hero online. On the video.
Yes, yeah. What are you eating?
I mean a bagel with a cinnamon bagel with peanut butter.
Ace told us that he isn't banned from Gravello. At least at this point, he isn't. But the thing is, in the video, we proved that Ace had the lasers and was handing them out to people that he deemed worthy. But also keep in mind, in that same video, we proved that Angel Finn and some of the moderators of Gravello are still Ace's friend. But you know, the minute I bring that up, that the mods are friends with Ace and could be using lasers, they look at me and say, ha, there's no way that could be ever possible. Why would you ever think that? That's such an atrocity. Well, I mean, why wouldn't I think that? Even more so now since Ace is unbanned, but me and Randy are banned from Gravello at this point. In the video, I prove that Ace is handing the lasers out to people that he deemed worthy, but they ban, out of all people, Randy over all that. I don't think that's fair. But the thing that really gets to me the most about the whole reaction over my video is, well, when the video launched, all the Gravello mods started commenting on the video. Now all those comments are taken down, either because Gray told them to, or because they realized that they're being unfair. Which is fine, yeah, you're pissed at the beginning, but I didn't really tell you guys what was going on, and the Gravello mods were basically not really important to the whole video. But what I don't like is when someone's genuine with me and ends up being fake behind it. Gray, what happened? From the conversations we had, it seemed like you really wanted to be my friend. And I know I can't stand here and tell you that my actions weren't reckless. But it's because of those actions that Alex publicly said that he'd work on the laser issue now. Now I'm guessing that's why your moderators took down their messages on my YouTube video. Now I'm also guessing that's why you cleared your DMs with me. But the thing I'm not gonna accept is you lying about me. As said by Toolhead, and you to a point, but you deleted that message. I can look past the hack distribution thing in the name of change. I can look past the blame games. I can't look past the lies and shady editing. Gray has been saying that I edited his words to say what he really didn't in the interview. Which is bullshit. You can check out the unedited clips there in the card, or the link to that playlist down in the description. But Gray was kind of passive-aggressive to me the whole time after that video was uploaded. In the Gravello Discord server, he posted this in the announcements channel. If anyone has an issue with the recent public release of lasers, you know who to blame. He ended up taking that down the next day though. I asked him if he was the one who banned me off of Gravello right as that video launched. He said this, I didn't ban you, but you broke Sobrosa TOS, and I think you are flat out banned from the game. Not my doing. I wouldn't doubt it. Distributing hacks is a big no-no. I'm at work, so I can't even do damage control. I wasn't expecting. Don't worry about me for now. No offense, but I'm not. This isn't the first time I've had backlash. You caused a lot of problems. Later. Removing the link to the hacks was a good move. That is a majority of the backlash. You made some decent points in the video, but spend more time fact-checking next time. What was wrong? Your comments on anti-cheat. That was a major one that sticks in my mind, among a few smaller things. I'm not above criticism, you know. If you have something to say about the video, go ahead and say it. And I know Gray wouldn't be happy with the video either way, since it is distributing hacks of the game, so of course Gray has the right to be angry at me for this. But after the video got re-uploaded, he saw the pinned comment of John Wick in my DMs, and this is what he said. So, lying to make Gravello look bad now? Nice one, dude. Don't play dumb with me. Re-uploaded due to John Wick, moderator for Gravello, mass reporting the video. Why else would he say no more views for you? Click on the images. I did. It's not proof. It's you not fact-checking again. Believe what you like. I didn't think much of our DMs. Gray's obviously running a server and he's gonna take the brunt of the force to whoever has the laser mod. And it's not unreasonable for him to be upset with me after I gave the general populace of Sabrosa the cheat. However, after that message exchange between me and Gray, I finally saw that message that Toolhead posted. Somebody had sent me and screen capped it. So I ended up confronting them all about it.
I like how you knew other ways to fix the laser. Guys,
everyone, chill, please. Alright, so Mr. I'm fixing thing, please tell us how giving everyone hacks is fixing things.
The reason I sent the video was to put everyone on an even playing field, not just Ace and his goons.
What even playing field? You're giving people who are going to hack hacks.
You said lasers weren't a big deal in the first place in the interview. But all of a sudden, when I put the lasers out, you change your story.
Everybody has a blender tools. Literally everyone has a blender tools. Everyone can have.
You said in the interview that lasers aren't too much of a big deal.
Lasers are not very effective.
Yeah, exactly.
The game is pretty
easy. Against the highest tier player, which I'm pretty sure you didn't.
But think about.
He didn't say against the highest tier player.
Either way,
started shit.
Oh god, what's going on in here?
I walked into a shitstorm.
We're exposing landing.
That's the main interview right there. No editing. The raw file. Right there.
That's the raw file? Well, it's a little
rushed, huh?
So yeah, how come you're saying I'm editing to make it sound like you said what you didn't really say, when in reality, I didn't edit anything at all? What's the problem, Gray?
Oh, I hate this push-to-talk shit.
Come on, Gray.
Okay. So,
it's not push-to-talk anymore, by the way.
You have watched your own video, right?
Yes, I've watched my own video.
Dude, the voice cutting out?
The voice cutting out was basically our slip-ups. You can watch the entire raw footage there. You said every single word in order.
I'm confused.
Every single word you said was still in the same order. The only thing that I cut out was there was from both of us. The video was dragging on too long. You can hear us stutter in the original video. That's the only thing I cut out.
Epic.
Oh yeah, very interesting, isn't it, Gray?
Yes.
Chill pill.
Why is everyone salty?
So Gray, the last thing I need to hear is you lying about something that I didn't do. If I do something, fine, call me out on it. I put the lasers out there, but I didn't edit that video to make you say that you didn't really say.
Damn, bro. Your voice.
So don't be so disingenuous next time.
It does look pretty edited, that stutter, Anna. It looks pretty bad.
But yeah, Gray, don't go spewing that bullshit around here. I don't like that.
What are you gonna do about it?
You're bullshitting.
What can I do about it? That's right. That's right. What exactly can I do about it? This is the most I could do. I'm still gonna be banned either way. I'm just defending my own honor.
Well, it's effortless. Sorry, buddy. Yeah. I have to tell you that.
Yeah. Honor. Of course you're
going to
say
honor.
That.
Your honor, you came into a community of people trying to fucking create you a came narrative in here of your own about a fucking conspiracy.
I came in here to start
are
drama all of a sudden, yeah. How dare
you,
I, the outsider.
You've been trying to get this shit fixed for over a fucking year. And if you say you can create an anti-cheat, fucking make it. We'll put it on the servers today. Go
Hell
make
no,
it.
I ain't giving no.
Go make your
anti
cheat,
nigga. I ain't fucking.
We've all tried. As if we would turn down, we would turn down something that Sub-Rosa desperately. Are you fucking kidding me? If you have the skills, go make that thing. Prove me wrong, bro.
Because no. I'm relatively sure you stepped into the Sub-Rosa community a week ago.
A week ago.
You saw an opportunity and took it.
I stepped in a week ago.
Yeah, bro, you're
clanking,
bro.
Nah, he was on Reddit before.
I let you play a game for longer than a week and then try to start shit.
Dude, I've been playing for longer than just a week. I've been playing for 3 months.
Longer than a week and a day?
Still that bad?
Three
God
months,
damn.
If not 4 months.
Are you OG?
I wanna cry.
I'm sorry.
There was no exaggeration there. You stepped in...
4 months
just
ago.
Just to start drama.
This wasn't just to start drama.
Well, that's what you did.
And that's what you did.
Look.
Listen. Was it to get views?
Yeah, views? All those 700 views that I have now.
Yeah, my boy making 400 a month. Do you still live in your parents' basement? I mean, like, I would expect that.
Lenny, chill the fuck down, first of all.
You don't come here expecting that you can tell everyone else who have been dealing with this shit for... More than fucking 4 years. And
weren't
expect...
you in Ace's Discord as well?
Yes, oh, I am. And I was the fucking guy who tried to stop all that shit. And what happened?
So you're in there,
the
ironically.
The lasers get fucking released. The ESP gets fucking released. Literally every single fucking time I have to report this shit to Alex. Alex doesn't do jack shit.
So,
and then now I have got to go and help literally all the newer players figure out how to determine if someone else is hacking her.
Alex isn't going to do jack shit. That's why this needs to be said. That's why the video needed to be made. Alex isn't going to do shit unless there's actual shit going on instead of just reports.
Okay, I kind of agree with you there. Hang on. I kind of agree with you there, but you could have talked to a few more people. Before you made
you
it,
you could
the
have
way
talked
did.
To the people
it's a
who
strong
have the power to get Alex to do
video.
Shit.
I, for one, could have given you all of the information you had in your video plus twice as much. Just me and you talking one on one. Could have given you fucking evidence of Ace.
You could have done that,
okay.
Or you could have said, "Oh, he completely edited my fucking interview the wrong way," just like you did, just like you fucking said with Gray. All right. So don't come at me with that fucking nonsense. You could have turned on me the same way that you do now.
Eh,
all right.
You never came and talked to me.
You never came and talked to me. You knew I was making the video.
Video
I interviewed Gray, the owner of fucking Gravello, and nothing came into your head saying, maybe I should talk to this guy too. Maybe I should tell him what I think as well. But no, you're just like, okay, yeah, he talked to Gray. Oh yeah, he fucking edited Gray's fucking interview. No, fuck you. Fuck that nonsense.
Do you like Fortnite?
This guy is mad.
He is big mad.
Angry.
He is shitting his pants and crying.
Do you like it with the strap on?
It's a real shame it went this way, to be honest with you. But, well, what can we do? Oh. Everyone has lasers.
Thank you to my patrons. Texas is Big. Streety. Skelly. Shiro Michi. Papa. Epic Echo, along with everybody else. Listen, Gray, Toolhead, everyone, I get it. I'm not part of the community. I've only been there for what, 3 months? 4 months at most. You guys have been there years. I'm still the outsider. I haven't built a community of servers to keep running the game on. I never modded this game before or helped with the modding community of it. You guys have been dealing with the laser issue for years. I don't deserve the glory, right? This isn't me asking for an apology. This is just me asking you guys to understand my side. I just really like the game. Meeting everyone, meeting all the friends, hell, even some of the fans. Gray. Sub-Rosa, in its community, you can have them. I'm busy just protecting what's right in front of me. And I don't know what my actions will cause in the future. But if something has fallen at my feet,
then the least I can do is pick it up.